surrounded by scum. Worse than that, I've been shackled to, obliged to tolerate things, and all in the name of dear old equality. But no more. Things are different now, and I will no longer have my wings clipped or my sword blunted by the supine obedient cowards of Westminster, the gormless fat-necked hooligans of their 10th-rate gangster police force, and certainly not by the worthless, ineffectual, patronizing, be-wigged and be-roped fannies of this ridiculous island's exhausted, threadbare and antiquated judicial system. My name is Daniel Maitland, and I'm the Bad Samaritan. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the fight back begins.